exporting references from Google Scholar. Select the menu button and settings. For search results, select Show links to import citations into EndNote and save. Now perform a search. You will now see an Import into EndNote option. Click on that button and click on the file. And your reference has been imported into your EndNote library. That is the end of this demonstration.